A report on official failures in the handling of the Hillary Clinton email probe could be released soon. It's the result of an investigation by the Justice Department's Inspector General. The report is expected to show missteps by former top DOJ and FBI officials for failing to follow longstanding protocols. Those officials include former FBI Director James Comey, former FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe, and former Attorney General Loretta Lynch.